Hill, man. It's your boy J-Man. I'm back with another banger, man. Guys, man, y'all see that title, man. It's been a while since I've been over here, but you know I had to come back with a banger, man. Y'all see that title, man. Listen, I'm about to be ordering a girl a purse, a Louis Vuitton purse, an expensive purse. Well, depending on who you is, expensive. Probably about $3,000. So, you know, I don't know who you is, so I don't know if that's expensive to you or not. But anyways, we finna go crazy, man. So everybody make sure y'all press that like button. Let the full entire video play. Let's go up, man. With that being said, man, let's go.
So, you trying to chew on everything?
And shove it behind the bed.
Don't shove it behind the bed, big man. You can't, do that. You can't do that, big man.
Stop.
Tell your mama leave you alone.
Give me a shug.
Stop harassing my boy. Tell mama leave you alone. What's wrong with you?
What are you doing?
Don't worry about what I'm doing.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I like that one.
I know you do.
Are you about to get me one?
What color do you think the best? The brown one? The blue one? With that white, don't let him fall now.
I'm not.
That light blue and that wine had to start.
I think maybe the black or the brown. You know, I think I would do the black.
What? Let's see. Boom. Cause that's cognac. Hold on. Black. Bam. Ah, yeah. And they got. Oh yeah. See, I don't like that. That one ain't bad, but that's like the one you got right there.
Yeah.
Bang, right there. Oh, look at that bad boy. Imagine somebody having that. Look, the inside navy blue.
I know. I wonder if you can
let me see.
Because, you know, like that other one, the one I have, you can do like red inside or pink inside. It's just brown.
I like that brown.
Let me see. Oh, there's not a wallet that comes with it?
Yeah, right
yeah.
there.
Yeah. Honey, I want that one. Christmas, maybe?
I'm buying this, but this ain't gonna be for you.
Who's it for?
Excuse you?
What do you mean it's not for me?
I mean, I don't know how else I can put it. I'm gonna get one, but it's not for you, though.
Well, are you gonna carry a purse around? No,
I'm gonna give me a crossbody.
Okay, I want the...
Watch out. This is not... Bro, chill. Hold on.
I don't really like those.
Chill.
I don't like those.
Get back.
I don't want one of those.
It ain't a... You're not getting them.
What do you mean? Yes, you're picking... Ooh, you know what I want? I want one of, like, these. Like,
No, I'm getting a crossbody.
You know? Oh. Jay, I love that one. No, this one.
Yeah, well, okay. Well, look. At the end of the day, I'm glad that you like it, and I'm glad that I can get a woman's opinion.
Yeah, okay. That's the one I want.
Nah, honey. Let me see real quick. Hold on. Let me see.
Yeah. No, that's the one I want.
No, that's stupid. That one got a chain.
I know, but I like it. For if, you know, we go just anywhere.
No, I don't like the chain. I like the strap better.
No. I'll do a strap, but also just that's a cutie fancy.
Well, thank you for your help. Thank you for your help. And helping me pick out one.
Are you gonna surprise me?
No, I just showed it to Alice. I'm surprising somebody else.
What do you mean you're surprising somebody else? Your mom?
No. What?
What do you mean?
I'm surprising somebody, so just sit back and just...
You're buying somebody else a Louis purse.
I definitely am. Yes, I am.
And it's not me.
No.
And it's not your mom.
No.
Your sister.
No.
Your grandma.
No.
Who are you buying that you wouldn't buy that for somebody else? It does matter.
No.
That's a pretty big expense.
Just sit back and just do your thing, bro.
You're not buying that for somebody else.
I am.
No, you're gonna buy it for me.
You know, because you don't need it.
You're not buying it from somebody. It doesn't matter. I can need another one. I do need another one. You're not buying that for somebody else.
So now you're telling me what I'm going to do.
Yes, because you're not going to buy that for somebody else. That doesn't work like that.
But I am, though.
No, you're not.
Okay.
Because what female are you going to buy that for in your life? That's not a family member.
Who said they was in my life? That's where you got mistaken at right there.
So they're I not never in your said life. They in my so life. You're going to donate it? You're going to buy it for some random person you
basically,
met on the street?
No.
No.
Yes. When I was at Chili's, and it was me and two of my other friends, we was out there eating and stuff, and it was a girl coming around, she said she'd been struggling, whatever, she getting back on her feet, and she was like, somebody stole her Louis purse. So I'm going to go in. I had told them, let's all go in together. And they was like, man, I would, but nah, I can't, you know, whatever. My girl wouldn't like that, or I'm tapped out. So I'm like, okay, well, you know what? I'm going to do it because I felt it in my heart. So if I felt it in my heart, then who would I be to not do it?
And you thought I was going to be okay with that?
Why wouldn't you?
That doesn't even make any sense. She's down and out, and somebody stole her Louis purse.
So you're gonna buy
her a new Louis purse. Groceries, okay. Okay, let's restock her pantry. Let's restock her refrigerator.
That she's already
she wants some Debbie cakes. Okay, that's fine.
She's already doing it.
Okay, we're not buying her a Louis. That doesn't make any sense.
Do you know how it would feel if somebody stole her Louis?
Yeah, but you know what?
How is that scaring me? I never told her I was doing it.
Okay.
She just told us like she was going through some stuff and somebody stole her purse. That was it.
Okay.
She never
said, I'm gonna go spend my money and instead of buying my own woman a purse, I'm gonna buy it for some random person.
I didn't say you couldn't get no purse.
So did you get her number? How are you even gonna get it to
her? I'm gonna just get it and I'm gonna just go back to Chili's.
Okay. Is she working there?
Yeah, I just said she's a work. She worked there.
Oh,
she's a waiter.
Tell me she worked. No, yeah, you didn't tell me that.
Yeah, she one of the people that come up and give us our drinks and ask us, you know, what we want and all that type of stuff. She bring us the food and that was that. We tip at the end, whatever, and that's it. Like, that's what she do. So that's what I'm saying. I'm going to just go up there one day, and if I see her, then I give it. If I don't see her, then I'll just leave and try again the next day.
No, you're not. But I get you a purse.
It just won't be no Louis Vuitton.
Funny. No, it doesn't work that way.
Bro.
That's not how this works. You're not going to go drop that much money on somebody else like that.
You can. I'm going to get you a purse, bro. I've seen this Michael Kors purse.
I don't want a Michael Kors purse, Jay. I don't want, that's not what I want.
Ungrateful.
I'm not ungrateful. That's not what it is. I'm not ungrateful. I'm not. I really am not.
The Michael Kors is just like a little
Jay. Okay, then give that to her.
No, but she didn't get Michael Kors stole from her. She got Michael Kors stole from her.
Okay, first of all, listen here. Really? Because I'm trying real hard.
Okay, I'm listening. I'm listening.
You're not spending our money to go and buy this girl a new purse that costs over $1,500. That's not what you're doing. Are you an idiot?
No, the one.
Are you an idiot?
The one that yes, it's over $1,500. The one that's over the $1,500 you talking about is the little one. I'm not getting the little. I'm getting the big boy one. I'm getting the big one that was over $2,700.
No, you're not. You're not going to buy that.
I'm gonna drop
that. Okay.
Hear me loud and clear.
No, you're not,
bro.
No, you're not. That's not how this works. You don't go spend that much money on some random person.
Should I do it, son?
No, Jay.
Should I do it?
No. There's no should I. You're not doing it. It's not happening.
Okay. I won't do it. Don't worry about it.
I know you're not. How about me talking about I'm
going to
spend that much on somebody else?
Over a purse, bro. Like, why can't I get the purse? I'm doing a good deed.
Go get it.
You turning a good deed into something negative.
And good deed right here.
I can bring it right here. I'm just gonna take it up there, drop it off.
No,
say, ma'am,
I'm saying you can.
I feel
good
for
deed.
You. Have a good day.
No,
and that's it.
You can good deed and bring it right here.
I don't even really go. Like, how you gonna try to take her gift,
Jay? I'm not doing that.
I barely even go to Chili's, and then the one time I do go in there, it's like I'm getting the opportunity to do a good deed, and you trying to stop it.
That's a little extreme on a good deed, okay?
That's
a little extreme.
It's no such thing.
Okay.
Anyways, y'all, man, we should go ahead and get up out of here. So with that being said, man. We
are
gone.
Peace. Bye bye. Bye. Bye 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 bye.